their best dance move in 3, 2, 1. Music comes back on. Kato is gonna do his famous robot. Kato is gonna do the robot. And then very slowly but surely, he's gonna make everyone else follow suit. When the music comes back on, everyone who's doing the robot is going to continue doing the robot. But Paige is going to realize that we're in a room full of puppies. And she loses her mind. Because the thing is, she realized everyone who's sitting down in chairs is a puppy. Chris, I'm touching now. Look at me. Look at me. Both of you, come over here. Really quick, I'm gonna ask, can we free up these four chairs really quick? All right, I'm gonna need you to sit there. I'm gonna move this stuff a bit. You can sit there. Chris, I'm touching now, come with me. You sit there. You sit there. Chris, I'm touching now, come with me. You're gonna sit right there. You, look at me. Sleep. When you wake up, you're Simon Cabo from America's Got Talent. You're Heidi. Sorry, no, you're Mel B. Chris, I'm touching now. You're Howie Mandel. You're just super happy and you love everyone. First I'm judging now is Heidi. You guys are the four judges of America's Got Talent. You're going to be judging Paige on her puppy-loving skills, as well as everyone else up on the dance floor for their dancing skills. When the music turns on, everyone else will go back to dancing. Paige will go back to loving puppies. Paige might even try to get someone who's dancing to start petting and loving puppies with her, and the four judges in their chairs will judge all of it in 3, 2, 1. Freeze. That was not supposed to happen. She's like, touchdown, Jesus. Let her go, Howie. Let her go. Let her go. Go back to your judge chair. Go back to your judge chair. Behave, Howie. Behave. Don't behave. All judges unfrozen. Simon, what did you think of the dancers?
Leave.
Sounds like Simon. Mel B, what did you think of the dancers?
Absolutely loved it.
Oh my god!
What was your favorite dancer?
I would have to say the girl in the orange.
That's the worst one! Say that!
What? Do you even know talent?
Whoa. I have talent.
Oh, really? No. Really? Okay.
Howie, what did you think about the dancers?
Not sure you go. It was really good.
Heidi, what did you think about the dancers?
They were good, but they weren't great.
What would you say, who was the best one?
The girl in the black pants.
Very nice. Yep, that's you. She's like shocked. That's you, girl. That's you. That's you. Woo. And what'd you guys think about the... Melby, what'd you think about the puppy lover?
Oh, she was absolutely adorable.
Heidi?
She could have hugged more puppies.
Howie, what'd you think about the puppy lover?
I love the puppies.
Simon, how did you feel about the puppy lover?
It's not a talent.
The judges have spoken. Judges, continue. You'll be stuck to your chair. You'll stay in your chair. Person I'm touching now and now, stay where you are. Everyone else, sit up on stage. Sit up on stage now. Come over to the stage chairs. Sit up on stage. If chairs run out, you can sit up by the judges. Now, when the music goes back on, the puppy lover will get right back into her job, and the two up on stage will break from the robot dance, and they will do their own personal best dance for the title of Best Dancer of America's Got Talent. In 3, 2, 1. Clap your hands. That had nothing to do with the show. I just want to see if I can do.
She's petting my hair.
That's nice hair, isn't it?
Fur.
My bad. That's nice fur, isn't it?
So pretty.
Come on over here. The puppies are not going to go anywhere, I promise. By the way, you realize those are all humans. What have you been doing to them? What are you doing?
Shelby!
What are you doing? Why you be creeping? Why you do creepy things? Sit. You're in timeout.
No.
Yes. Sit down. Audience, this is now your vote. Put my hand over each one. And we'll see who gets the most claps.
Althea's gonna cry.
It's okay, just sleep. She's an emotional hypnotist. Hey, what's wrong? No, she's asleep. Like this, watch.
He did it again, someone stops his car.
No, he had nothing to do with it.
I know, I'm an atheist.
They said the same thing last night when I said that. God, it's always a woman too. Close your eyes. Frozen, sleep standing up just as you are frozen. You have about 30 to 60 seconds to take a selfie with her in this position if you want to. Don't talk to or touch her. But this is like a preppy white girl thing. I just think it's funny. If you want to take a selfie really quick, do it now.
She should have picked her Aaliyah.
I didn't know. What's going on? She just jumped. Don't touch her. Let her sleep. Let her sleep. All the way down, deeper, deeper, deeper. She's so preppy looking. You close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax. Sleep standing up. Sleep standing up. Sleep standing up. When the music comes on, it's your time to shine. You're gonna give your best dance move. And everyone is gonna be eyes on you. First time touching now, open your eyes, turn around. Go with me off the floor. Just stay here, keep your arms down, it's okay, you can relax your arms. Just breathe, it's good for you, yeah. Keeps you alive, it's good stuff. Come around her chair, come around her chair. And when the music comes on, you'll do your thing in 3, 2, 1. Round of applause for her. Get up really quick. Come over here really quick. Sit here. Simon, what's up? What do you have to say?
I don't know who these people are. I just said why, and you gave me the microphone.
They were doing a dance off for the finals. What was your thought on the dance off?
Red shirt was pretty cool. Wow. I think there's another. I don't know.
Alright, we're gonna go with that. What's your thought about the dance off?
You know, there could only be room for one in this competition, and I really liked the first one, and I'm gonna have to say no to this.
What was your thought on the dance off this time?
I really like it.
What was your thoughts?
The second one just seemed very unprofessional, so we should have to go with the first.
That's interesting. Unprofessional. Oh, what'd you say?
She can have another profession with me.
Oh! I know he wasn't gonna try to say that thing. That's what he was trying to say.
The moment I snap my fingers, roles are reversed. Roles are reversed. She is now him, and he is now her. Mindset wise, she is the judge, Simon, and he's just the lowly contestant. 3, 2, 1. What do you think about this one?
He's short.
Oh, my lord.
And what does that do for him in this competition?
Nothing.
What would you be your suggestion?
Leave.
Oh, I don't want to.
You don't have to. I'm not going to make them do it. Is that okay? Yeah, I got you. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Why is she talking to that dog?